I want to introduce you to some new dots on my face. I got these like sun damage discoloration spots zapped with this laser, and they said it was gonna make them look darker and worse, which it totally does. But hopefully when this, like, it's like a scab, or I don't know, I just wanna like rub it off, but I don't. When that comes off, my skin should look really good. But I wanted to show you some fun packages. This is from Anastasia of Beverly Hills, and I always love their packages because they always have fun goodies. So let's see what's in here. Ugh. Ready? What is in here? Summer collection. There are eyeshadows, waterproof cream colors. I'm gonna open these. And then, because I didn't get a lot of groceries at the store, just a bunch of juices pretty much, this came from Blue Apron because they asked if I wanted to try out this, their food system. So what they do is they send you all the things you need to make the food. And then also I'm gonna put a code because they said for the first 100 people that sign up, they would give you 2 meals off. So it's really cool. Like, it shows you where your food came from on here on the box. Focus. So it shows like where your garlic came from Kern County, where the asparagus came from. This is so exciting. So I wanna see what it looks like and what you get in here. Okay, so now we're gonna open up that I cut all the tape and see what is inside. It comes in this refrigerated box, which is cool. Oh wow, look it. You get spinach in a little bag. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. You get an avocado, you get the onion, you get everything you need. Asparagus, cabbage, taco shells. It's like you don't even have to go grocery shopping. I love this. You get the cheese for everything. I got all kinds of produce, zucchini, tortillas. I love Tortilla Factory tortillas. They taste just like the tortillas my grandma makes. What else is in here? Limes. This is so cool. It's like you never have to go grocery shopping again. So they come in two different sizes. There's the two person and then the family plan. But because I have to feed so many people, we had to get the family plan. Whoa, look it. This is what we're gonna make. Crunchy chicken tacos. And you get the cheese with the asparagus. That looks so good. And then zucchini and yellow squash enchiladas. That sounds delicious. Look, and it gives you pictures how you make everything on here. I can't wait to try it out. We are going to the airport because he is going to Nashville to write song and crying because you miss me.
Crying.
Lots of crying. So after we dropped Michael off at the airport, he called and said his flight was canceled. So we went to get lunch. We went to go get the car washed. And then he said, come and pick me up. So we get to keep him. Hooray. So I got excited he was going to get to stay another night. But he's going to fly out anyway. Because yes. Why, babe, he couldn't go? Because Dallas, there was tornado warnings or something?
Yeah, so the Dallas airport is basically shut down. So I was flying through Dallas. I was going to go fly to Dallas, and my brother was going to get on the flight with me today. We were both going to go to Nashville. But
he couldn't leave Dallas.
Yeah, I just know I'm going to get there tonight at 12:30.
Okay, so I have been working all day long, and we are going to make my Blue Apron dinner finally. This is the crunchy chicken tacos. Everybody is starving. Sometimes you just don't feel like making dinner, and this makes it a little better. So what am I gonna do? Preheat the oven. All of our goodies have been chopped, diced. Our pan is out, and my sous chefs are here to help. Eat the food, people. Okay, already since this, whoa, is a review. I love that the chicken was already cut up. I hate touching chicken and cutting it. And here is our finished tacos and asparagus. Okay, so our total review of this dinner was, it was amazing. It fed 5 of us. And Jordan and the kids said it was the best asparagus. And normally they will not even eat it, and they all ate all their asparagus. The tacos were delicious. And I even learned things like grilling my asparagus and then drizzling the lime juice over it with the cheese. It was delicious and crispy. And then even heating up your taco shells in the oven made them like crispier and browned and so delicious. Like, I learned something new, and I make tacos a lot. So our first Blue Apron dinner for our review was a delicious success. So we were curious after we had our asparagus to see how does asparagus grow. And it just grows right up out of the ground like sticks. That looks so weird.
My mama's favorite color because she likes turquoise.
I do.
Mm-hmm. And she likes red. So that's her favorite color.
Okay, so I don't know if you guys know this or not, but one of my biggest fears is I'm pretty much deathly afraid of frogs. Like, I would rather see a mountain lion than see a frog. And I just went to take the trash out, and there's a frog on the wheel of the trash can. And I'm gonna try to like get him to hop away without hopping on me, because I will just have a heart attack if that happens. So I'll show you guys him. He's little, but I don't care what size they are. I don't know if you can see because it's pretty dark, but that little white speck. So my trash may just not get taken this week because I cannot take the trash can with the frog on the wheel. I cannot. Okay, I don't know if you can see it, but that right there is a snake.
Yes, I took
first the frog last night and now a snake. The second thing I almost hate just as much as frogs. Look at him go. We live in too much wilderness, guys. Okay, so everybody has been sick, and this is the greatest medicine of all time. This is Dr. Coco, and I have not tried it, but the kids said it tastes delicious, and it's just like chocolate. It just basically looks like
it is chocolate
sauce. Like, why did no one think of this sooner?